Moments after entering the courtroom, Ohio school shooter TJ Lane took off his shirt. Underneath was a T-shirt with the word killer handwritten on it. It was similar to what he was wearing when police arrested him in February of 2012 after he opened fire in the Chardon High School cafeteria in northeastern Ohio. Lane killed three students and injured three others, and he pleaded guilty last month. When given a chance to speak, the 18-year-old Lane turned to the victims' families, made an obscene gesture with his finger, and used profanity. Crying could be heard, and people were visibly upset. Lane smirked as a prosecutor called him an evil person. A mother of one of the teens who survived addressed Lane directly.
You're really lucky there's so many police in this room right now. You can smile all you want.
The judge sentenced Lane to life in prison without parole. He was not eligible for the death penalty because he was a minor at the time of the shootings. After the sentencing, prosecutor James Flays spoke out about what happened in court.
I'm totally disgusted by that, but it has been our position all along that he knew what he was doing. He planned this out, and what he did today is consistent with what we thought of him all along.
Lane's sister, who was herself in the school cafeteria when her brother opened fire, offered sympathy for the victims' families.
What I keep coming back to is that hate will only generate more hate, but forgiveness and compassion will bring peace and understanding. The brother in the courtroom and that did this was not the brother I knew.
Now, what remains unknown is the motive. The judge said Lane was not insane or incompetent. And it was noted at the sentencing today that Lane told his attorney not to offer any reasons for a lighter sentence.